According to court records, Chavez had a prior domestic violence charge that was dismissed. This time he's charged with child abuse causing great bodily harm or death and is behind bars on $75,000 bond. A massive fire downtown destroyed a business, but it also burned away something very special to one Albuquerque family that's already endured a devastating loss. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Lauren Zakalik explains why a piece of artwork meant so much.
This is Antonio.
He was a young man with a vision.
He was so in love with colors.
Antonio Lenti was just 21 when he designed this stunning mural. His parents, Joe and Marlene, say it was aptly named A Little Color Never Hurt.
Just had this mural genius in him.
Since 2004, the mural had hugged the entire eastern wall of this building at 2nd and Gold. Until Wednesday, Sky 7 flew overhead as fire decimated the Flamenco Dance Institute. Not only did the roof collapse, so too did the hearts of the entire Lenti family.
This is devastating to see this thing go up in flames.
Antonio died of colorectal cancer in 2008. He was 24 years old.
I felt like a part of my son was, we were losing him again. You know, we've lost him already, but still he had like a living spirit over here through this mural.
For the Lenti family, the mural that burned up was really the best way that they could remember their son Antonio, but there are still other reminders of their son all around town.
This is Antonio painted into this mural just a stone's throw from the former Flamenco studio. And down the road at Washington Middle School, the mural he designed in honor of Rudolfo Anaya still stands. Still, for his family, that hardly softens the sadness of losing his true masterpiece.
Now, it's gone, but, you know, we'll always cherish him and this beautiful mural in our hearts.
His family tells us Antonio Lenti always wanted to design and paint a mural at the UNMH Children's Hospital, but he died before he got the chance. Lenti graduated from Valley High School in 2002 and was from the